I present to you Luan Loud's April Fool's Highlight Reel.
I'd say this prank's a little over your head. Seems to be your clucky day. I guess that's a wrap. Aw, look at the Loud family getting jiggly with it. I shaved the best for last.
Wish me luck.
Not today, Luan.
Oh, we'll see about that. Failure is not an option. Get it?
Gotcha!
What are you doing with my fake spider?
Fake? Oh, nothing. Here. And here's your fake dog poop.
I don't have any fake dog poop. Just kidding! Watch this, Lise. You're gonna love snow pranks.
Not after what happened last year.
I gotta get my money back for these.
Peace out. I'll be in my bunker.
Could this day get any worse? Well, that's my answer. Well, here goes nothing.
I made that dish from scratch.
This way?
Oh, thank you, sign. Thank you, sign. Thank you, sign.
Thank you, sign.
I think this is how you kiss a girl.
Don't hold back, Lincoln. Girls like a guy with passion.
I can't let Ronnie Ann see this. I think this
stop,
is how you
stop.
Kiss a girl.
Looks like spring is in the air.
She cut the floorboards.
Luna, grab my foot. I'll pull you to safety with my quads.
I can't, dude. Major gelatin hands.
I'm cool here.
Carry on, my wayward sons.
Do it wrong.
We need a new room.
Fine, you can have 1A.
Princess is first.
Rat skunked me. I have an idea. I'm allergic to.
Ooh, one of Dad's yummy brownies.
Oh, wait, didn't Luan call this? Well, she won't mind if I just break off a little corner.
Ow!
The gloves are off now.
You know, family, I had a whole different plan in mind for today, but I'll save that for next year, because once I saw the amazing doubles you guys found, I was inspired to do something even better. So stay tuned, because the rest of this day is going to be doubly special. Get it? You don't now, but you will.
What is she talking about?
Ah, it's old Lincoln. What's he doing? Did he get lost?
Mrs. Johnson, it's me, Lincoln. I can't get through another day of school without telling you, you are the center of my universe, and I love
Oh no!
Wait! That's my pageant studio! Hi, Lindsay! I know I won Miss Junior Royal Woods this year, but the truth is, your neck is straighter, your hair holds curls better than mine, and your baton twirling puts mine to shame. So here, this really belongs to you.
Oh, sweet irony. We handed Luan the perfect weapons to destroy us.
Oh no, my salon! I love my new perm. I can't wait to show all my friends.
Dude, stop! I think I want to take this thing in a new direction. Focus! That's not even good, Polka!
Oh! Ew, 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 a worm!
I wouldn't run from it! I'd eat it!
Why is my double playing against that dweeb? It's not gonna be much of a competition.
No! My 300 game winning streak!
What is she doing at my publisher's?
I know I said I needed another month to work on my novel, but I decided it's actually ready.
No! The ending is wrong! I wanted it all to be a dream!
Colleagues, I believe that my latest presentation will knock your proverbial socks off. This is a kitty. He says meow.
The eyes are the windows to the soul, and it's time I bare mine to you.
Gasp, those were never meant to be seen.
Bangers and Mosh, the British eatery and rock venue? Oh, what's he doing there?
Welcome to the Are You a True Englishman trivia challenge. First question, in what city is the Tower of London?
Oh, I got this one. Rome.
Thanks for coming all the way here to meet me, Boo Boo Bear. I just really missed you. Oh, that was my shoe. That was my other shoe. I have some extra shoes in my bag.
Hey, kids, anyone up for a trip to the market with old Daddo?
I'll go. I'm out of banana peels. Lincoln's about to use my last one.
What? No, I'm not.
I'm also going to need a dozen eggs.
Let's find Lenny and then afterwards, frozen yogurt to celebrate. Ha
ha.
We'll find answers after.